All right, hello there. My name is Kelsey. I am the new registered massage therapist here at Vita Chiropractic. So every Monday, we do a Mobility Monday skit for you about different ways to incorporate movement into your life. So today we're going to focus on the feet, and in specific, rolling out the feet, which is a really great exercise to do in the winter because we tend to wear our heavy winter boots. And what happens with all that ankle support and the thick soles and just like the big heavy boots in general is that our feet tend to get neglected a little bit. They don't have to work as hard and we don't work with the connective tissue as much. Another reason you might want to roll out your feet would be for any type of lower leg pain. So if you're a runner and you get shin splints or some calf pain, or if you're someone with lower back issues. So today we're going to be using two AccuBall products. So the first is called the AccuBack and the second is a small AccuBall. So you can heat these up in the microwave or in the pot of boiling water. There's instructions inside on how to use them. But once you have that all figured out, you will start rolling out your feet. So we'll start with the log. So we'll just put the log on the ground. You can do this from a standing position because you'll get a little bit of extra work by balancing the opposite foot. You can hold on to a table or a chair or the wall. You can also do it from a seated position. So if you're at work and you'd like to roll out your feet, you can kind of do it while you work or while you're chatting with your friend or whatever. So with the big one, we'll start by just rolling up and down along the foot, just to start to release some of the tissues. So just with a really light pressure. We can do that a few times. And then once we get a little bit comfortable with the tool, so we shouldn't feel like our feet are cramping up or the muscles are working at all, it should feel very relaxed. Then we can switch over to the little ball to go a little bit deeper. So with the little ball, it's best to start with a little bit of a static pressure, so not moving. So you'll just kind of take the ball and move it along the ball of the foot, so the top of the arch, the middle of the arch, the bottom of the arch. And then once you've done that, you can start to roll out the foot. So you might go in a long sweeping motion, or you might find a place that's a little bit more resistant and kind of focus on there with a bunch of little smaller movements. And this usually takes about a minute on both sides. And then once you're done rolling out your foot, take a moment to just stretch it out. So come way up onto the toes. Hold it for about 30 seconds. So that's 4 full cycles of breath. And then come onto the top of the foot. Good. And that's how you roll out your feet.